English is beautiful language. Listening to American talking in English is like going to an enjoyable and a free concert. Chinese language is different. Here's a one video clip to show how we Chinese people normally talk.
Clark speaks fluent Chinese.
Really? You speak Cantonese or Mandarin?
Oh, well played, Ira.
Mandarin.
Well gayed, Ira.
It's a bloody hard language, though, George. Jeez.
你好吗？
问很好，你好吗？
缺德少，你的再见。
爸爸不要。
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 爸爸不要。爸爸不要。爸爸不要。
Over the world.
Yes.
So, you know, you can imagine in China, it's like, Ching Chong, Ching Chong, Ching Chong, Danny DeVito, Ching Chong, 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 Drunk the View, Ching Chong.
Very impressive, almost perfect. I've studied and used English for more than 34 years, but I'm still struggling with speaking English well. I figure out there's two reasons.First, my tongue is short. I even cannot show my tongue. My mother said it was all her fault. She told me she didn't eat enough frogs when she was pregnant. The second reason, there's a big difference between two languages. Speaking Chinese, you don't have to open your mouth and move your lips. But speaking English, you have to use your mouth and move your lips a lot. Plus, you use a lot of hand gesture. Let me give you one specific example.In the 1980s, one American song became very popular in China. That was Country Road by John Denver. Let me sing this song, the beginning part, first in Chinese, then in English. Watch closely to see if there's any difference.
天堂一样喜欢你几呀蓝色山脉西兰多河
Now English version Almost heaven West VirginiaBlue Range Mountain, Shenandoah River. You see?